The timeline for completing the program can vary depending on what kind of student you are. If you are coming to this pre-medical program without a background in science and are making a career change, then it might take a bit longer, 2 to 3 years perhaps. Typically, students take classes for those 2 to 3 years, but we do have a mechanism by which even after you're done taking classes, you have an additional year of support to help apply to medical school or dental school or veterinary school if you need that extra time. So there is sort of that year buffer where students are still receiving support beyond just the taking classes. On the other hand, we also have students who need only a couple classes, and so they might take classes for 1 year, and then they still remain eligible for that extra year, a buffer of support beyond that first year of classes. So how long the program depends a bit on what exactly your circumstances are and what you need to complete. Keep in mind that there is always that one extra year of support beyond just what was required for your classwork.